All right, hey guys, Chaos Vulture here.
Chaos Kurgio.
We're here doing a do commentary, playing Team Deathmatch on Mission. What we wanted to talk about is upcoming stuff for the channel and whatnot. We have somewhat of a couple videos coming out. I have my first episode coming out, Multicod, and then me and Kurgio and the rest of the team were. Gonna see if we can start doing another Phony Moments, but we just need some more ideas, so we're thinking of stuff.
Yeah, so it's not like, you know, it might seem bad because we haven't posted a lot lately, but at the same time, a couple of us haven't been online, and Vulture's only allowed to play on the weekends and all this, and just during the week we have school and we're trying to get our grades up and everything, so... I mean, it's not like we forget about y'all. It's just, you know, we're just trying to get our stuff done. But I mean, like during the summer, you know, we'll have videos out, you know, almost
every Tuesday and Wednesday.
Yeah.
Or not Wednesday. I mean Thursday. I can't count.
No, Wednesday and Friday. I'm not sure if y'all know this, but we do our videos usually Wednesdays and Fridays, and because that gives us enough time to, you know, get our work done at school and then come home and, you know, record stuff, because that's what we do on the weekends, is we record and hang out and all that. So, but
other than that, we had a couple members that were kicked for inactivity one and just crude language. That was like Bam and Jokes. He was inactive. Don't really know if he's technically kicked or not. We haven't really decided on that. But we have our RC out, which I don't know if you guys have seen that. It's been out for a little while.
Well, I mean, a lot of people have seen it. I mean, it's got... I mean, even though our channel's not, like, you know, like...
pretty big.
You know, real big. I mean, it's still got, like, 60 views on it. More than that. So...
yeah, but, about this, one thing I wanted to talk about, X Games and MLG COD. That seems new.
You know,
that was gonna be...
to me, that it makes a good point, because I read something. It said, so you can put, you know, like poker on ESPN, but you can't put, like, you know, Call of Duty or something, you know?
Yeah.
So, I mean, I wish they'd have that instead of, you know, going on MLG.com and watching that shit, so.
Yeah. Oh, another thing, there's GM. We are going to start streaming on Twitch soon. I don't know if you guys wanted to watch some of that. One of our teammates is going to probably set it up for us while we're getting everything else sorted out. I know I do GFX. Wanting to know if you guys are wanting like a logo or whatnot. I realized $15 was a little too overpriced. Don't know what was going through my head. It's pretty insane. But I am selling logos or doing logos for $5 per logo. Twitter banners, YouTube banners, and whatnot. I am doing those for $10 each. You know, I usually make them custom. You know, with some pictures and, you know, all the GFX that I have going on in it. It just depends if you want a certain theme or whatever you want inside of it. I'm sure as I can do that for you. It takes no problem. It takes about maybe a day to two days just to get one done. It depends on how much I'm wanting to, how much of an effort I'm wanting to put in it. But I usually do my best. But yeah, just email me. The email will be in the description. You guys can check me out there. Another thing. But that's about it.
So, but like we said, it's not that, you know, we're giving up on YouTube with all these videos. We just don't have stuff to do, and I mean, with pretty much, you know, some people not be able to get on, and what, there's maybe like one or two people on a week, so, and there are two, or actually three other members. There's Chaos Bleach,
String.
Sorry. Chaos Bleach, Chaos String, and Chaos NSYNC, and they have yet not been in a video, and we're trying to get them in as fast as we can. So, but we're gonna go ahead and just end the commentary there. So, if y'all have any ideas for us or anything, you know, just let us know, and you know,
let us know in the comments below. All right.
All right, man.
Peace out, guys.
Later.